Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more FIFA 20 Rock Paper Stat. It's still the screen promo, sorry, and as such we've got a little bit of a special episode for you guys today. What we're going to be doing is instead of having two bonus packs, we're actually going to have four, so we're going to have them on the 3rd and the 4th. Pack and then also the 7th and the 8th pack, which should be interesting. Hopefully we'll be able to pack some awesome players because of it. And we have got a returning competitor. His name is Jack. Jack, how are you doing? And would you like to say hello?
Hello, everybody. Yeah, I'm doing very well. Thank you, mate. How are you?
I'm doing good, mate. I'm doing good. We're actually filming this at 10:15. I was at a poker tournament. It finished at 9:45. I came second, anyone that cares. And so it's actually a league. I've got an eyelash in my eye. And I was leading by 15 points. This guy's now caught me up. I'm only 11 points ahead. It ends on December 31st. It's all getting chaotic towards the end of the flipping league run. But fingers crossed I can win. It's for like 500 quid. Play it throughout the year. Man. So it's a decent little bit of money, which I can then go and lose at the horse races, which is fantastic. We don't advocate gambling. If you do gamble, gamble responsibly, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, we've got some informs and some screen cards on the line today. We've got very expensive inform, actually. I'm kind of downplaying that. Ben Yedder, worth about 240k, I believe, at the moment, which is pretty flipping huge. Also got Medel, and we've also got Nine Golan. Shall we just jump into it, mate, with rock, paper, scissors?
Let's do it, mate.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Scissors.
You get to start.
I'm pretty sure I just do that every single time.
I think you do as well, but I always choke. Like, I don't, for some reason, I don't think about what I'm going to do before I do it.
Yeah.
The episodes with Jack have been absolutely crazy lately as well, guys. So if you do enjoy this episode and you'd like to see more of it, please be sure, smash out a like rating down below if you appreciate the late night recording sessions. Smash out a like. Let's go for 2,500, I was going to say there for some reason. Let's go for half of that. Let's go for 1,250. That'd be absolutely insane. Thank you so much for all the love and support on the recent videos, guys. It's absolutely incredible. Jack, fire us away, mate.
Let's do it, mate. Let's do it. Right, so it's the 3rd, 4th and 7th and 8th?
7th and 8th, yes.
Okay, nice.
3rd, 4th, 7th and 8th. So you've actually, it's very good for you to start, really, because it means a lot in today's episode.
Yeah.
It means a lot.
Right, okay. Oh God, not really amazing. But okay, we will go for Rock Paper Dribbling 83.
Got a feeling that could be enough to do me. It is enough to do me, yes.
Oh, that was a defender as well. A right
defender?
Back. Yeah, visor.
What the hell?
Visor.
That's very weird. I don't think Balotelli's going to sell for anything, so I'll get rid of that. 1-0 already to Jack then. Not flipping. It's not the start you want. However, it's okay. This game is long. We've got quite a lot of special packs. I just got to hope and pray that I don't get an early break back, or you don't get an early break back on me.
Mate, I've defied the odds recently anyway.
So. You have been defying the bloody odds, mate. You really have. We are going to be doing another video over on Jack's channel, guys. Be sure to go check that out. I think that'll be up tomorrow. Yeah. Jack, I'm going to try Rock Paper Defending 80.
Ooh, you've got me. I had Clavan. You know, the old Liverpool player, Ragnar Clavan.
Yeah.
He had 77.
Damn, so I did get quite lucky with that. Mine was only a 79 rated there, but it looked like a decent card.
Yeah.
This is the 3rd pack, mate.
Oh, it is. I was just about to go into the 7.5. Yes. Right, okay, so the Prime Electrum Players pack, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Right, let's do this.
Let's go for it. Not calling it my mask at the moment, which is unlike me.
Right, come on, let's see. What have we got? Oh my God!
No, what have you just done?
Oh my God!
This sounds huge.
Rock Paper Dribbling 93.
Who the flippin'? I was about to swear. Who the hell is that?
Scream Insigne.
No, bro! You're a flippin' lucky git!
Yes!
Bro, all I have to say, I've lost this point. But thank you so much for my thumbnail. My thumbnail,
yeah,
is,
mate.
I'm begging for that. Thank
thinking.
You, bro.
Oh my!
You know what?
God.
I don't think you're going to doubt this, but I'm absolutely not going to cut that. That is, of course, going to be your point. 90 flip. Can you imagine if I made you banned it on that?
Oh my God, mate.
Bro, that is actually nutty. That is like legit.
I thought it was Giovinco, and then I was like, no, but he's an SBC. I didn't know how to react because I was like. Are we filming Guess Who right now? Or are we filming... I didn't know whether I could, like,
bro, he's worth 830,000 coins.
What?
Bro, he's worth almost a million coins.
Mate, that is banging.
Dude, that is like, I'm a little bit shell-shocked right now.
That is flipping sick. Mate, we said before this video, these packs are the one.
These packs are sick, and you're welcome, by the way.
Yeah,
you're welcome,
mate.
By the way, for saying we're going to do it on the third and not the fifth. Flipping hell, mate. Congratulations there, bro.
Right, that's getting sent straight to the club. I'm going to have to 7-minute squad build on that now.
I think you're going to have to, mate, to be honest with you. Right, well, it's my turn now.
Yes.
Flipping heck, mate. I'm actually gonna call my bandit in.
Is this the special pack?
It's another special pack.
Okay,
yeah.
Right. So I'm
gonna call my bandit in though. But you obviously will hear what stat I call out.
Okay, don't call one out yet because I have just accidentally opened a 7.5k pack. Stupidly.
Okay, no problems, dude. Like, I'm actually in shell shock. I knew that was gonna be a huge player. For some reason, I thought maybe an icon or like Neymar. Yeah. But I think, to be honest with you,
I've never seen the scream animation come out. I saw the green things and I was like, oh, it's just going to be a crap one. And then it was a walkout and I was like, what is going on?
But the thing is though, dude, that's the most expensive scream you could have got.
I know, literally, yeah.
That is I'm actually shocked, bro. I'm so happy for you, but at the same time, gutted that it wasn't me that got it.
Yeah.
All right, are we ready?
Yes, I'm ready to open now.
Okay. I better get something sick like that, man. The pack luck, not only for me, but for other people on my channel lately, has just been on a next level.
Flipping hell. Well, that's a banger.
I can't believe that. I actually cannot believe... Oh, my flipping God.
What?
I've got some Ryan Gosling lookalike right here. But
I thought you just got some, like, mad.
No. But Rock Paper Physical, 88.
88? I mean, I was looking at the pack hoping I was going to get someone, but no.
I'm assuming you're not going to cut that either.
I mean, the chance of me getting 88 is very, very slim, so I will not be cutting that, no.
I agree with that. So that was a 76. I think I've packed this dude before, actually. His name's Kuka. He's from Slovenia.
I know the guy.
But that's 3-1. Dude, I'm actually, like, I feel like I don't feel like I've actually hyped up how sick what you just done is.
I know, but literally.
But I'm like, legit, I'm actually, like, shocked. Like, not even joking you. Like, that card is worth more than a lot of icons are.
Mate, I've been owed. I deserve one of these. My pack luck has been horrendous recently. Honestly.
Fair play, bro. Fair play. Right, back on the 7.5Ks.
Yes.
Popping it open.
Oh, mate. Flipping hell. Okay.
But the score is 3-1 at the moment, mate, just so you're aware.
Yes. Okay. I'm going to go for Rock Paper Passing 83.
Got a feeling that's gonna be all you. I can't see myself having a non-rare in here. That's not gonna flipping. That's gonna beat that. Of course they don't. 3-2 the score then, mate. Very nice.
Clawing it back. Come on.
Like no matter what happens, bro. Like you're coming out of this with a minimum yeah. of like 600k
on
profit.
Top. On top. Yeah.
All right. So this is the sixth point. All right. We'll open it up.
Let's do it.
I want something. I want a piece of that, man.
Yeah. I feel every pack I open now, I'm gonna get something sick. That's the kind of.
That's the hype. That's how they get you.
Yeah, that's that is very true, actually. Very true.
They give you that, and people see that, and they're like, "Right, that's it. I'm opening packs."
Yeah.
this is the worst pack I've done.
Yeah, this is pretty bad. As well.
I'm gonna have to pray, man. I'm gonna have to hope. I'm wishing on a star. Rock paper defending 78.
Oh yeah, you've done me.
Oh
you've
my done gosh, me. That is so lucky.
Oh, it's a bit annoying there. I had a goalkeeper.
That's why I had as well. I had 82 pairing. So this is the seventh pack, mate.
This is the seventh pack. Okay.
So seven and eight we're doing it on. So let's crack this bad boy open.
Come on. Come on. What can we get? Okay. I am going to go for Rock Paper Defending 86.
Oh my God. Who the flipping hell is that, man? I thought I had that with Ruben Diaz.
A man that actually stung me recently in a video we've done together. Spanish, centre back.
Not Albiol. Albiol?
Yeah, Albiol, mate.
Very nice.
Albiol.
Right, that's no doubt about it. That's yours. But I've just realised that we could actually do... We could do 7-8, then we could do... What would be after that? Like 11-12?
11-12.
Oh, we'll see how we get on. We'll see how we get on. So this is the next one. I've got nothing left to use, so I'm just going to go for it. The score's 4-3 right now.
Yes.
Wait, bro, like, I'm not even getting rares. I'm getting kind of triggered about this. I'm not going to lie. Like, I haven't had a single board yet. I'm fuming.
Oh, my days.
I'm fuming about this. I don't even know if I can use that stat. I have to chance it. Rock, paper, paste, 91.
You've got me.
Yes.
You've got me.
Right, so that's 5-3 the score then.
5-3, and we're not onto the normal ones now, yeah?
No, we're back onto the normal ones now, yeah? So wait, let me think about it. So we just did 7-8, so let's do two more. So we could do 11-12.
Yeah.
We could do 11-12 as well, yeah.
All right, sweet ass.
All right, so back onto these.
Come on, be something decent, man. Oh, God, that first card that's come up is not ideal.
Bro, I don't think I'm going to get a board. I think you've taken all the pack luck out of this video. I think it's all yours.
Can I cut once I'm in a pack?
Of course you can, yeah.
Okay, right, that's getting discarded, mate. That was a horrendous pack. Not going to lie.
Very nice.
Right, come on.
Yeah, I feel like it might have been a pretty decent, good cut for you there. Because I've got some. No, I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not going to say I've got amazing stats, but I've got some decent stats.
Ooh. Is he playing? Is he trying to double bluff me, ladies and gentlemen? Is he trying to double bluff me? Wow, I mean, God, what have I done? Right, I think this is probably the best stat. I know there's a stat that's higher, which you guys can see here, which is 82 pace. I'm not going for that. I'm going to go for rock, paper, physical, 79.
Oh my gosh, 78 is my lowest, yes. Is my highest. Very nice.
What is your pace?
I would have drawn with you on 82.
Ooh.
Okay, well, so that's all yours.
Correct decision.
You did indeed.
I want
yes.
you to do this next one blind, mate.
Okay.
I need to scrape a pack. A point back.
I'll go shooting, ASAP. Bro.
Shooting. Okay.
Yeah.
Still on the 7.5s, yeah?
Yeah. Please give me a striker. Please, man. Come on. One time. Oh, my God. It's not right.
Mate, boards are coming out left, right, and centre.
Oh, it's good, but is it number one? I don't know. Rock, paper, shot, 80.
81?
Oh, you git!
I got Suda as well in that pack.
Very nice. God damn it. Well, this is the 11th point, mate.
11th point, okay.
I'm going to make you do this one blindfolded, buddy.
Okay.
Right back at you. Because you haven't got your cut left, and I do.
I might. Can I put a band on this, or is that?
You can't do it once I've called in my.
You can't mask. Do it when you called in. Okay. So what have I got to do there? This is a blindfold pack, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh God. What do I go for? I'm gonna go for. Oh, we're just gonna go for pace. I think that's probably the
pace. Yeah.
We're gonna go for pace. Let's do it.
Okay. Come on. Give me another 91 pacer, please. Bro, I don't think it's another board again. What has happened? Some voodoo on, going on right now.
This?
Oh, it's a flipping centre back, of course.
Oh,
it is.
Mate, same. Same. Please save me. Come on. Okay, I've kind of been saved. I think I've kind of been saved. Rock, paper, pace, 86.
Yes, that's yours at the moment. But dude, do I allow you to get that point?
That was a silver, mate. That was.
86 pace, you say, yeah?
Yeah. I mean, there's a. I feel like
I'm gonna give
pacey
it
cards.
I'm
going
to let you have
out.
It. Is that 6-5 to you, yeah?
That is 6-5 to me, yeah. Wait, is it 6-5?
I think it's 6-5 to you, and it's my turn now.
Okay. I think it is because.
I think it's the right thing for me to. I think I've got to let you win it because you're not playing by two clear points anymore.
Okay.
And you've got your bandit still to
so
go.
So it's literally first to 10?
Yeah.
Okay, got ya.
This is the next big pack, yeah?
Yep.
Okay. right. I'm going to say rock, paper, defending 86.
Wonder who you've got there, mate. Wonder who you've got. The flipping troll, mate. The absolute troll.
You blow me out of the water.
For God's sake. Oh, no.
All right, so this is your turn now.
Right, back to normals then.
Back to normals, yeah.
Okay, and that's all of them.
That's
gone
it,
now.
Yeah, that's it.
So what's it? 6-6 then, isn't it?
6-6, yeah.
Right. Do I just gamble? I'm gonna go for the bandit, mate.
You're going for the bandit? Okay, yeah. Fair enough.
Come on. Something, just one stat that's flipping decent, please. Like physical, anything. Oh, it's a goalkeeper. No. Ooh. Oh, there's two stats here. There's this guy, there's pace, or there's physical. What do I go for? Or dribbling or passing? Who's... Oh no. I feel like I've just got to go for the highest rated stat. Rock, paper, pace, 86.
86. All right, well, I'm going to cut this. I had 81.
Okay. There's not as many pacey players in packs, I don't think, really, like, isn't. In the game anymore.
There really isn't, but I can't just give you... If I give you the point, I'll give you the game pretty much.
Yeah. But if they are in pack, if they do come out of packs, they're usually a very good player.
Okay, right, this is good. It's at least a rare, so hopefully it'll be two rares or maybe more. Be a striker or something. It's a striker. 90 pace. Come on. Lasagna.
Come oh my God, yes. Mate.
Oh my dear Lord. So I took 1 point from you and got another point. So it's 8-5, bro.
No.
8-5, bro. And that was the one that popped up on the front of the pack. Oh, that is so clutch. And the rest of it was dead. 71 and 54. Oh, that is so lucky.
No.
Not that you want to hear that right now. Another 7.5.
Oh, God. All right.
We've got no more lifelines left, either of us, so we can just... Well, I want to steam through this, obviously. So.
For God's sake, man. What are the chances?
I know. Well, terrible.
That was a good cut, though.
You had to. Literally, yeah. Had no choice. It was less tactical than anything. It was just more necessity than skill. This is your...
Is it yours? No, it's yours because
I banned
it.
It's mine now, isn't it? Oh, gosh. Rock, paper, passing, 80.
Oh, you've done me.
I can't believe it. I don't know. I would love to know what year this guy's born in because I've never seen him before in my life. He's born in 1984.
Really?
Yeah.
Jeez.
1984. Fair play for
him. He's 38. No. What am I on about? 34? God, wait, what year? 1984.
He's 35. Yeah, there we go. All right, so it's game point here now, mate.
Game point, lovely. This.
Got to win it.
Come on, Jack. We've defied the odds before.
You have, it's true.
Come on, give me something decent. All right, that's an okay card. It's an 81 rated. Surely there's got to be more rares in the pack or something better. No, there's not. Okay, we're going to have to go rock, paper, passing 81.
Oh my God, that sounds huge. Oh, it doesn't sound huge. It is bloody huge. Oh. Ugh. 61, that's yours.
Thank God for that. Right, come on. Still in the game. Again, match point though.
Match point still, yeah. You've got quite a few match points coming your way, brother.
Yeah.
I hate to break it to you, but you've got a few coming your way. Come on then, let's see. Let's give us... End on a... Oh, not on a bloody non-rare.
I'm skipping this part, man.
This is dead. This is so dead. Rock, paper, shot, 76.
Oh, I've drawn with you.
You've drawn with me?
I've drawn.
Literally, that is the worst possible outcome.
Oh my God, I've drawn.
This is for 2 points.
Is it?
Yeah. It's got to be shooting again. It's got to be shooting again from a 7.5k pack.
Oh, from another pack, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh my God. I was hoping he was going to say dribbling then. I'd cater 88.
Please be a striker.
Just
one more time. Please. One more time is all I'm asking for.
Another Insigne would be amazing.
Bro, I've got 30 on my base card. On my top card.
Shut up.
Oh, dude, this is allowable, man.
No.
What is going on, man? Like, no. It can't be happening, please.
Oh, mate.
Please don't let me get done over like this again. You can't do me dirty like this. Bro. Rock, paper, shot, 61.
72.
Sorry, no,
wait, is this match point then?
No, this is 9. You need to win this and the next one.
Oh, what? So it's 8-9 to you still?
This is because you've got 2 points. That you're on 6.
I'm on.
You're on 8 now.
I'm on 8 now. Okay, so now it's my go though, isn't it?
It's your go, yeah.
All right, sweet. Oh, come on. You are still in the prime seat though. I've still got to break your serve.
I am. But it's more the fact I didn't really think it would come to this. I thought I had you go at 8-5.
This could be another incredible comeback. It could be right. Gonna have to be another tactical decision. Rock paper dribbling 81.
85! Come on! Yes!
No!
Oh dude, that's so unlucky.
Oh Bergwijn. No.
He just stepped up, he saved me. He actually saved me there because the rest of that pack was so dead.
No! Virinha. What have you done to me?
That's upsetting for you there, bro.
What was your next best stat?
Oh, I can't even remember, but they were both non-rares. Like, they were really bad. Oh, I think pace 89 would be my best. From Bergwijn again, though.
Anything else, man. No. All right.
Get back over to that squad screen, bro. Like I said, though, dude, you're happy. Like,
I know, I know. But I wanted to win that, man.
Of course you did. I needed to win, though. You're fine for coins now, mate.
Yeah, true. Okay, far away, mate.
I will go with your central centre-back.
The luck's on my side today.
Who is
Medel. I don't know what one's cheaper out, Medel or Nainggolan, but...
No, Medel is 100%. I did a video with Andy, and I should have gone something else, man.
Oh my days. Well, to be fair, I wouldn't have actually been that upset with Ben Yedder.
Of course.
I have. Did you say it's 800k in Sinja?
It's 830k, yeah. Or possibly more.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, so I think you'd have lost. Let me see how much this inform guy. Benyeda's shot up, mate. He's 270.
I'm keeping Insigne as well.
Inform go up.
I'm going to hold on to him as long as I possibly can.
Yeah, that's mad. Fair play, though, bro. That was a good little game we had right there.
That was. Right, let me purchase Insigne. I mean, Insigne? Not Insigne, mate.
Not that harsh.
Where is he?
I think he might even be like 30k or something. I did a discard, like I said earlier, and my luck for getting these is just poor. But my luck for getting hit is strong. Like it's like role reversals.
I've been good, Rob, to be fair, with getting people discarded. I got Tom's Ben Yedder in one of my videos, and I got Andy's Kante gone. Yeah. Savage, man.
Andy always discards a Kante.
I know, he's had like three. He's had a team of the year, a normal Kante, another normal Kante. Right, mate, he's gone. Adele is gone.
Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. What an episode it's been. If you have enjoyed it, please be sure to smash out a like rating down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Check out the video we're going to do on Jack's channel. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.